the overhand knot. This is the working end. The rest of the cord is the trailing end. This is a bite. It's a fold in the rope that doesn't cross. This is a loop because it crosses. For the overhand knot, create a loop with the line going to the working end on top. Take the working end, pass it up through the bottom of the loop and pull tight. The overhand knot.